Hey, and welcome back to another episode of Willis Talk. I just bought this GPX karaoke party machine from Bimark. And it was on a special for $39, basically under $40. Because I'm still trying to get a speaker system that is loud enough to actually do any good for my channel. And I'll tell you this speaker for $40 is no more powerful than the speaker that I got for I think it was $16 off of eBay. And that's pretty decent if you want just a small little unit, and it's got just as many attachments, just as many buttons and that as this one does in its usabilities. They just have a few extra things like echo here and mic level, but the other unit has just as much power as this one. I'm gonna show you, it's here as shows you as JB179er connected right there, okay? Now I'm gonna just bounce over here, YouTube, and let's see, there we go, YouTube. The only one I kept on my iPad because the simple reason is I like to play music sometimes independently. I'll make sure and show you that the volume is all
$5. Don't know, but it better be grand.
Now what?
Or grande. It's the.
Yeah, that's the it. See, this is the. And there's it. Full volume, too. Just wait until the music starts playing. What's wrong with the world? $40 for something that gives you no more volume than what I already got. And here's another song just so you can see. It's got Bluetooth, audio input, star lighting, same thing as that little unit that I got. Let's skip forward just a little bit so that you can see. Mic on and off button. That didn't improve anything. Turn them off.
Line in. Bluetooth. Bluetooth connected.
Now you see, you can control everything here, but it just, no matter what you do, you will not get no more volume out of it. So I hope that if this suits your thing, that you actually choose just to go get the one off of eBay. No reason to spend out no $40 for this unit. It does no more power than the other unit, like I've said. I hope this helps you out, because this is going to go back to the store.